Today we lit the candle of love, and as we go through this season, we look for those things among us. And I see that in my grandmother, whose birthday is tomorrow, and she'll be turning 85. And all the years I've known her, she has shown steadfast and unwavering love. So go forth from this place and be that warm embrace of love to all those who you meet. Amen.